These signs are so confusing.
I don't know. They seem pretty straightforward to me.
Oh, hi. Are you my doctor?
What makes you think I'm your doctor?
Well, aren't you?
No, but I'll take it as a compliment.
Then where is my doctor?
I don't know, but you need to find him, and fast. Good evening.
Can I help you, sir?
Yeah, you can. My friend is looking for his wife.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can only give that information out to relatives.
Okay, sure. Vincent, get over here.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
My wife just had a baby.
Oh, congratulations, sir.
Thank you. So, which way to the maternity ward?
Just, take the elevator to the top floor and then follow the signs.
Thank you.
Mom, I don't like it here. It scares me.
Your first time in hospital?
Yes.
I remember taking my kid to the hospital. He was scared, just like you.
He was?
Of course. Hospital scares the crap out of everyone.
Hey, language.
Sorry. You're gonna be okay, kid. Oh, am I seeing double? Or are you two twins?
We're twins.
Figures. You're completely identical, right?
That's right.
Do you always talk like this?
All the time.
Huh. Twins are cool.
Stay away from me! I'm contagious!
You are?
Yeah, I don't know what it is yet, but you should definitely stay away from me.
I had a friend who was a hypochondriac.
I'm not a hypochondriac!
You're not? Oh well, actually your face is pretty swollen.
What? Where? Are you serious?
Looks bad, man.
Oh my god. Is it really that bad?
Not a hypochondriac, huh?
Yeah, I think my arm is broken.
No, it's not.
Why can't you be more understanding?
I'm trying.
No, you're not. You're complaining that I'm complaining.
Yeah, because you are.
I just can't help that I'm in pain.
Sorry, but it sounds to me like you're just using this as an excuse to whine.
Sir, with all due respect, we are having a private conversation.
Oh, you call that a conversation?
Oh my god, thank you.
No problem.
Wait, you're on his side now?
Are you scared to lose, Vincent? Vincent, let me kick your ass in this kid's game.
Just make your move, Einstein. Clock's ticking.
Ha! Suck it, loser. Bet you didn't see that one coming.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
Just make your move, Einstein. And I won. I'm the master.
You clearly cheated.
Just make your move, Einstein. Just make your move, Einstein.
Gotcha.
There are bad winners too, you know. Just make your move, Einstein.
Thank you.
Just make your move, Einstein.
I'm a winner. What can I say?
You could shut up.
Bad loser. Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
Just make your move, Einstein. Just make your move, Einstein. Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round. Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
Just make your...
Thank you.
Just make your move. Come on, just one game.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round. Come on, man. Your kid will be...
Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
Just make your move, Einstein. Emerged victorious.
Pure luck.
Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school.
Just make your move, Einstein. Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
and I won. I'm the master.
You clearly cheated.
Just make your move, Einstein. Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round. Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
Just make your move, Einstein.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
Just make your move, Einstein. 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 Oh, I'm so good at this. It's embarrassing for you, man.
Stupid game.